Oh shit, I think my light was on this whole time. Oh well,
this is a whole new fucking on-ramp, and this is my first time driving on it. It really is not a big deal, but whoa, this is kind of cool. Fuck you, son! Shit hurts. Alright, anyways, nice.
Can I do a venti iced matcha tea latte?
It's gonna be a matcha iced green tea latte?
Yeah, venti.
Okay.
And then, my bad, I just blinked out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn. I asked for iced. And they gave me hot. Oh, let's find out this turkey shit bomb. Oh my god, it's fucking hot. Oh! Oh! I just spit turkey on my dashboard and it disappeared. Fuck. Huh. The worst part, I'm supposed to have a cold drink and get me a hot drink, but I'm too much of a bitch to let them know. And I can't cool it down right now. Holy fuck. Not gonna lie, I'm still a little bittersweet about having a hot drink instead of a cold one. But you know, life. Fuck! Why are you cold? I just got done hanging out at Karaoke's house up in Orange County. Right now I am parking in an apartment complex right now. Which is pretty interesting. Oh, dude, I'm totally getting kicked out of this fucking... Anyways, I'm totally gonna get kicked out of this spot. This spot seems so sketch. Oh well. I thought I was in an apartment complex. I'm actually in like a senior care facility. It doesn't look right, but we're just gonna take the risk and sleep here and see how that goes. I don't even know if you can see me, but I don't want to turn on the lights to just get more attention on me. But pretty much, we are gonna be stealth camping in this fucking parking lot here. Actually, let's do this. So we're sleeping in this area, and the lights are all on. Like I said, I thought it was an apartment, it's a care facility, so there's gotta be security cameras. All the cars that are parked are all business cars associated with, like, whatever the brand name is. But we're gonna be putting up some shades to block out some people, if there happens to be any. And we're gonna stealth camp here, just to say fuck it. And, again, get used to sleeping in my car, because this... gonna be a fucking lot of time sleeping in my car within these fucking 4 months, so I gotta get used to this shit. It's fucking 6 a.m. To make matters worse, the part of the parking lot that I parked in was the employee parking lot. So I woke up to just a bunch of workers heading out to work at 6 a.m. I chose the wrong spot to park because I'm parked in the employee parking lot at 6 a.m. and there's hella people surrounding me and they woke me up.
This is night 2, driving through Irvine. We're gonna fall asleep in Laguna Beach. And yeah.
I do not document, bro. I have to get in the habit of documenting shit, because I just don't do it. I'm just not in the habit of being egotistical. I don't really know the right word, but anyways, egotistical. But I finally got an iced fucking green tea latte But instead of it being hot, they just added milk and a little sprinkle of the green tea. So I'm really just, I just bought $5 worth of milk, which was nice. This is day three. Slept in my car twice. It's not bad, but like my back fucking hurts. So I got to figure out that situation. And then we're going to be door dashing right now in Laguna Beach to figure out if it's worth it or not. If I can make at least $50 within a 3 to 4 hour time range, that's pretty much what I've been estimating on the trip. So if I'm able to get 50 within 4 hours or less, I should be set financially, because I'll be door dashing in more major cities or capitals in each state. So as long as I can make pretty much $100 a day in each of the 48 states that I'm going to be going to, I should be all set for this road trip, even with the Ukraine gas prices being a buttload right now. Fuck you, Russia, and that's all I have to say. Okay, bye.
It's just fucking milk, bro. We're just gonna head towards the beach. Just drive around, pretty much, to just see if there's any fucking orders. There's a lot of old people chilling. This is a Twilight Zone area. What the fuck?
We got an order at Denny's. We are going to head at Denny's. I am driving in a fancy-ass neighborhood, and every fancy-ass neighborhood has the narrowest roads, bro. This UPS truck is stressing me out, and it's not even moving. Ah!
All right, so we drove to a different... Okay, I didn't die. We drove to a different location, which worked out, because now we've got an order set and ready. We're going to be heading to Denny's, and... God, I don't know if it's going to be worth it on this one, but I just accepted the first order just because I was like, damn, I haven't gotten an order in a minute. Look at these fucking roads, bro. Fuck these roads, bro. Jesus Christ. I think I went the wrong way on one of them, but I'm not going to say anything.
Fun fact, we're going to be heading to the Denny's, which is funny for me because I threw up here one day. It was like a couple weeks after prom. Me and my friends had a hotel room here. I got a fucking double patty cheeseburger, could not scarf that down, and shortly later vomited right there. The man ordered some coffee and some cookie dough pancakes. It smells so fucking good, but you know, I think what's gonna motivate me to deliver this faster than usual is so I just get rid of the temptation of eating his fucking meal, dude. Oh my God. Oh my God, it smells better than my milk fucking $5 milk drink from Starbucks. It wasn't technically an apartment. It was a fucking trailer park home area, but I still got lost as fuck. But you know, the customer was nice, so I guess it's worth it. Other than that, fuck this shit. I am lost, and I have to do a 3-point turn. Nice. Nice. Don't hit him. Nice. Don't hit him. Reverse. Nice. All right, now that we're recouping, we will do this real quick, if it will let me. And let us start the journey one more fucking time. Well, like probably like 12 more times. All right, I just got the weirdest order for PetSmart. I have no clue if I have to shop for them or something. Hopefully they already prepped it for me. But it's $12, and every time I get an order, I have to make a fucking U-turn, which isn't anything to complain about, but it just always happens. Other than that, my hair looks like a piece of shit. So every time I'm gonna... Hopefully, I just have to hand off orders by the door. Because if I have to hand it hand in hand, and they gotta look at me, bro, they're gonna regret that I took their fucking order. So, I'm gonna buzz my hair soon.
need it. What the fuck is this guy fucking doing? You're fucking up me. Now I got to yield, please. Oh, shit.
All right. PetSmart, here we come. No homo. Only problem is there's a shit ton of people. I don't know what they're doing here. God forbid you really need to go to Costco every day. You can go.
You fucking bitch.
Just kidding. She's nice. She looks like she has a very happy family. Her kids probably don't love her as much as they should, but, you know, that's California for you. Where the fuck is PetSmart, bro?
It's literally cat food. I just got cat food. That's the first for me, so it's pretty interesting, but I'm door dashing for a goddamn animal. I'm door dashing for an animal. I shouldn't use the Lord's name in vain. Okay, bye. Oh, go Tesla! Okay, thank you. Any other car want to hit me? No? Are you sure? I'm a nice juicy car to hit. This red light takes forever. Bro, this red light is taking the fattest minute. Dude, this minute's so fat, it's obese, bro. Oh man, these jokes are horrible. Oh no, you already went. You went twice. Bro, this lane and this intersection is being... I'm watching it being discriminated, dude. We have been ignored twice. It's been red for like literally, like, not exaggerating, 3 minutes, which is a long ass time if you really think about it. All right, thank God. YouTube ad is over. Shit, it's almost been an hour. So within an hour, I made $18. That's before gas cost. So that's where it sneaks up on you, but... Heading back to the hot spot. I think we found a gold mine. We're gonna keep fishing. We got two flame broiler orders. First destination. I can't judge them because they're probably balling out, but these guys probably paid $20 for just like tall cans of green tea. Shit. Well, it's only been 2 hours and I've gotten to the $47 mark. That's close to 50 if you round it up. So we're on a good pace right now. So it's giving me hopes for this big ass trip. Alright, I don't know if you can fucking see it, but we got $57 within about 3 hours, which isn't too bad, because a full 8 days, yada yada yada. You cut into gas, I really only made a certain amount, but this was mainly just to see the rate per hour of what I can make, so it's good enough for me. It's close to $20 an hour, so chill with it, son! But right now... We're going to be heading down to Dana Point Pier. I got to charge my fucking, my lithium battery, my portable charger. And then, just going to chill. Dude. Earth is big. I'm in that, no lane switching. Bitches know me, yes, I'm forgiven. So I can push the Cali coast.
Thick chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans, where the girls cook catfish.
Alright, I don't even know if you can see me, but we're doing DoorDash on our second like shift or whatever, and we ran across Cinepopolis, however the fuck you pronounce that. It's a luxury cinema, and it looked pretty dope, so we went to go watch the new Batman in there. Seats were cool, dude, they reclined, but like everyone, cause you get like real food, you don't get popcorn, and dude, people were just straight smacking, dude. It was a little annoying, I'm not gonna lie. But movie theater is cool. We just finished Batman. I'm thinking of sleeping somewhere just to get another day in. But honestly, I can take it. Like, I'll be fine. Like, sleep in my car. Sleep in my car wasn't too bad anymore. I just need, like, one big blanket. And perfect. Chef's kiss. But we're just going to head back home.